Hello guys, Andy here, welcome back. Today the tip is about what to wear when you go shopping. Let's do it. So as you can see, I'm wearing tennis, no socks, shorts, and a light t-shirt, and sunglasses. The tennis are blue. I'm wearing blue tennis, no socks, dark blue shorts, and also dark blue t-shirt. This is very light because when you go shopping, normally you carry bags and packages. So to feel light, you should wear light. That's it. When you go shopping, try to wear light. And especially here where I live, it's a hot place. Normally I wear like this, but when I go to work, I wear pants instead of shorts, of course. That's more adequate. When you go shopping, wear light clothes. So that's all for today. I hope you liked it. See you next time.